Joanna.
Thank you.
secretary, you're often like the right hand woman in this case of the chair. And how do you reflect on filling that position, either being more in a subordinate position or more having a helicopter view of the situation and actually pushing your opinion through with these two possible chairs you might work with?
So you were talking about openness, that's one of your points, and that you also want to facilitate like open meetings and making the minutes available. I am very much in favor of that point, but of course, just posting the minutes that are allowed to be available for other students to somewhere is quite easy, but I think for a lot of students are not as involved in ASC, and also because we've already raised the point that not everyone knows what ASC is and what ASC does. It might, of course, be hard for them to actually understand from minutes what you guys are doing. So how would you tackle that problem of reaching that openness, but still, like, in the meantime, just kind of explaining also what you're doing, because besides all the administrative work that they have to do?
I think it would be important to upload these minutes. I think that more formal what was actually discussed, but it's also